Your visit here would be tolerated as long as you abide by my rules.
Just remember who's in charge around here.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. I can use all the help I can get. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind. And I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. This is strange. The note says it's from General Falk's Carius. But that's impossible. Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmouth, but he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. No one knows, really. Superstitious folks say they're the risen forms of those that died long ago, but I'm not so certain. They started attacking the bulwark a few weeks ago. My men were able to kill them, but they keep coming back. We've had two other assaults on the bulwark, at different spots on the wall. I know it sounds crazy, but it's almost like they're becoming more organized and probing it for weaknesses. Exactly. Something has to be directing them against us, and we need to find out who or what it is. I might know someone, or maybe not. I can't remember. I just can't be sure. I think maybe he had something to do with a temple, a temple here on the island. Does that help? Be careful. This General Carius sounds out of his mind.
find this so far.
He's got your eyes, she says. Lying tramp.
I'd kill for a decent bottle of mead. Not fair that they always take for good stuff.
Where'd you come from? I'm a fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
there someday.
Give myself a place on the main line.
Where'd you come from?
Fort Frostmoth will never fall. Long live the Empire!
teach you. Who's there? Where'd you come from? There.
I'd be on the first ship off this island if... Absolutely. Here's your payment. If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
As the wife to the second counselor of Ravenrock, it would be my pleasure to... You have no idea what this means to me, to my family. Reclamations bless you.
Now through them does he speak.
You have no idea what... Well, you've certainly proven your worth around here to me. Please, accept this gift as a token of my appreciation.
And when the world shall listen...
Good journey, traveler.
When the world shall... See?
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this. I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
I wonder if a dragon could be captured alive. It would make a fascinating test subject.
That world will cease to be.
Here in his shrine.
What news do you bring from Fort Frostmoth? I had my suspicions that he was undead. How else could he have survived for over 200 years? It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Curious's exploits, including the founding of Raven Rock. Councillor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. And you got rid of General Curious. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful. It can be. Even the most experienced warriors can fall prey to petty distractions. They usually didn't amount to much, but they make my job that much harder. Some of my own men have become quite accustomed to a spirit they call Emberbrand wine. Despise the stuff myself. It's powerful and tremendously addicting. I've seen men fail to finish even a single flask. If I knew where they were stashing the bottles, I'd put an end to it myself. You would? That would be helpful. I just don't have time to do it myself right now. they're too smart to have left it in the bulwark. I'd search one of the abandoned houses on the outskirts of town. Ah, this is bone mold armor. Quite impressive, wouldn't you say? It's fashioned from actual bone that's been reinforced with a resin-like material and then shaped to form the armor plating. It might appear brittle, but I'd wager it could stop the blow of a weapon better than iron or steel. All of the soldiers in this town are Redoran Guard. Some of the best warriors that House Redoran has to offer. I've spent quite a few years honing their skills, and I can assure you they're not just your average city guard. To protect Councillor Morvain, of course. He has quite a few friends on the council back in Morrowind, and they wanted to ensure his safety while he was here. Other than that, I'm not at liberty to discuss it. Find me that stash of wine. I'm itching to be rid of it.
Can't get blood from a stone, no problem.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather.
That is my problem.
With the Ashborn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend. The security of both Raven Rock and... Good! This will help me keep things running without having to worry about a bunch of soldiers falling asleep on duty. Here, take this for your trouble.
Captain Velith's mentioned how...
Keep moving!
The Redoran Guard, Councillor and I appreciate your assistance.